Greetings, and welcome back to Niche, here with Song of the Snows, the ancestors of the Nifling tribe. And we have a bit of a problem right here. And Dade wants nothing to do with this nonsense. He'll be protecting the baby while Rosita comes over here to try and help. And there's... Did I see something horrifying? Feel like he did. Let's just keep getting our food. Race. Did you have offspring at all? Ooh, I am not going to be able to tell. Not even sure you're the correct race at this point. Came in that way. Do not want to go there. Or there. I want to go where there's more ports. So over here. Oh, now the camera's being it. Come on, camera. There we go. That's better. It's to the right. Hello, Ivy. Did you get us food? In the Nart, I have too many creatures. Move around, Tirana. Sumako. The Mila. Okay, Celine, you need to start making your way. And Taro. You'll get your chance eventually. Here it is. Dula, come over here. Rochelle's quite content to be collecting berries. Spot is too, but he wants to get this stuff out of the way. Then Dukta. There you go, Sumei the second. Oh, she's about to pass away. I'm sad now. Here's Kivan Duke. Oh no, Snow's about to pass away too. I'm sorry, Dane. Oh, Daffodil, you are so precious. Do I have anybody with K going? I do. Come on, little Van Cuckoo. I think Rachel already had her family, so... Oh, Mace, I need you to get your little patoot moving. Tavanu isn't going, I don't believe, but... Oh, it's Raisla the second who's going, not the first. Okay. Manny. It's down. I don't want to mess with the... Am I sending them the right way? No, it's... I'm sending them the wrong way. Lovely. I'm Princessa. You stay by an adult, young lady. I think we'll stay here. I'm probably Duchess, but you know, she can travel with them. Oh, Laisla, you're going too. Vankir, no. But you can come down here and help get that bunny. Fun Rover. Pinkamina. Were you going? No. You can move over there, Nuna. And Zenko can move there for now. Oh, you are definitely going, sir. And so is Manny, but he can stop and get us some roots. I'm pretty sure Jason already had offspring. And Moongazer is also going because of his lineage. While Moonpie is staying with his beloved Seiko. And his son Redukta. Oh, Lily goes, gets the shout and gets up here before that leech gets her. Can you over here and knock the tree? Then Sime the third, pretty sure you had offspring. There you go, Kumasi. And you're protecting Anarasi. And you two are crab hunting. Yay. I guess you can come get these berries. You can get some of these berries and hop back up on your stump. There you go, Zebediah. We'll just get more of this grass. That's what they all gotta do. There you go, Rosita. Okay, you are left to move. I'm not sure I want either of them going. with their really terrible fertility. I might send Dios. Hello, Sumat. And now it is time to turn to the next day. We lost a couple of creatures. Unfortunate, but it happens. Must keep turning the screens. On your way. Are you kidding me? That one with the H immunity, I might have let slide, but that one, forget about it. Okay, you can tear one of these down. Okay, the flowers are just down this way. Come on, Celine. You too, Deos. Very laggy, I'm sorry about that. Maybe you can fish? Maybe next time. Should send you, maybe. We'll see. Let me click off of you. But not you. Oh, but he can fish. Too many, too many. Way too many. Well, he can't get that bunny, unfortunately. To do, what can you do? There's not anything you can do, unfortunately. Jerk. There we go, we got some crab. You aren't really necessary. Oh, except to light the way up. Just using up his moves, get back on the stump. May the 3rd. I'm just gonna send you that way, that direction. And then blue gaze. Maybe. You stay with your there and Reese, so you stay here. Oh, you're gonna take forever to get over there, aren't you? And you are now an adult. Little miss. And there is much to do. You by the river. Bring you this way to see if there's any crabbits. Onward you go. Sienna, you probably won't be going, but I'm going to send you that direction. Tirana, you had offspring, so you're not going. But I should move one of you elsewhere. Move Uan down here to try to get some fishies. Jason over here. Can she get, yes, wonderful. Come on. The lag is terrible. But not altogether unexpected. I don't know what to do with you, Inare. Moongazer! You better catch up! Look at that lot. Gave a lot of darkness. There you go, Lily. Let's leave Perry there and you can go by the tree. As can you, my dear. Is that everybody? No. There's a shell by the seashore. Not sure what to do with you. That's the H male. As in, he has the H immunity, highly coveted. But not close enough to the flower ports where I would... Where is he? He is! Well... To the next day. And she died. Even behind this male. Omega! I don't want my young female to get mixed up in this. Daffodil. Ah, that's funny. It didn't even work. Hey. That should block him in. And if this baby's got the H immunity, he's gone bye-bye. We certainly don't need a whole lot of unnecessary offspring around here. Oh, that rain is really making things difficult. Lots more lag. Princess, you are so slow. Vankir, come over here. Oh, even Manny is slow. Doubt Duchess is going, and I know Sienna isn't, but it's nice to have more creatures down here, just in case. Come on, slowpokes. Now that you're an adult, can you take that down? I'll get the berries first. And the nuts, and you can get the... Oh, blue gaze, I meant to move you. Why? Sime, I want you to sit right about here to keep... Oh, it's still dark. Do-do-do-do. So many creatures. Too many. Can't wait to move to the next island. Oh, and we're like close to 500 food. Wow. And move high. Not sure what to do. Oopsie-daisy. You can stay there, Nuna. He's waiting for his berry bush to go back. Can you get any fish? Yes. Oh, Sima is about to go away. Excuse, pardon me, had a Anamungizu, you're far behind. I guess you stay there. Always be a dark spot. Oh, look, fish. And a delicious crevette has met its demise. How far away are you? I guess if you go this way, not so far. Berries, berries, berries. Berries everywhere. Then you can probably help him with this Kravit? No, because the Kravit's being a little wonky. That's fine. Take on the crevette. Wonderful. Not so wonderful. Can move you down here. I seriously cannot move you, Dios. Okay, let's see what we have here. Till the next day. I'm trying to click on this little fella. He did not get what we were after, so I'm gonna... You're not gonna move out of the way, fella. Not what we're after. Okay, Mace, you're on the portal. As is Lucilla. And Celine, there's three. There's four. Not entirely sure Manny is going. I kind of know Duchess isn't, but Princessa, you are going. So slow, where is... not you. Not you. Where is Moon? Something or other. Did he grow up? He did. Moongazer, we've got to fix your feet. Well, here's some of our chosen ones. You were chosen because of your high fertility and your K immunity. And you also carry recessive digging trunk and megaloceros horns. Lucila was chosen for her mammoth foot and her megaloceros horns and her E&D immunity, plus that high fertility. Celine was chosen megaloceros horns, recessive digging trunk, and a mammoth foot. A and B immunity plus pretty good fertility. Raisa, pretty good fertility. D and B. Megaloceros ones, recessive digging trunk. I might just have Manny breed with... Not you. Probably you. Not you. And you. Because he's kind of oldish. But until next time, bye!